Chronic wasting disease, known as CWD, poses a significant threat to North Carolina's deer herd. Routinely testing hunter-harvested deer for CWD is vital to monitoring this disease. Every fall, Wildlife Commission biologists operate staff check stations across the state. We use check stations to gather biological data to monitor deer populations and CWD in North Carolina. The check stations offer hunters the opportunity to work with biologists directly while getting their deer tested for CWD. Before you bring your deer to a staff check station, you must report your harvest through the Big Game Harvest Reporting System. You can report your harvest online, over the phone, or at participating Wildlife Service agent locations. When you arrive at a check station, you will be greeted by a biologist who will ask for your deer's authorization number and other harvest information. Your deer will be aged, and basic antler measurements will be taken on bucks, or a doe's reproductive status will be recorded. Lymph nodes will be collected for CWD testing, and the deer will be returned to you or passed directly to the deer processor. Test results will be available in several weeks on our website. We look forward to seeing you at a staff check station this fall. Thank you for playing an active role in North Carolina's deer management program. Together we can combat CWD statewide. For more information on CWD testing or to view your CWD test results, visit ncwildlife.org/CWD.